Drugs in Goa has become a national issue. Now there is a new twist to drug menace, especially in Kalangut. Former sarpanch of Kalangut, Joseph Sequeira, has alleged that Kalangut MLA Michael Lobo, Kalangut PI Nolasco Raposo, and few members of the local panchayat is involved in the drugs, save and mafias in Kalangut. Here's more. On Saturday, former Kalangut sarpanch Joseph Sequeira came down heavy on the government and the police department. He made serious allegations against local MLA, police and panchayat. He says he has filed complaints with the police department and will soon be filing a formal complaint to DIG and narcotic department. Watch to what he has to say.
This Pablo Escobar name is given by Rohan County to Mr. Michael Lobo. Right? And he's from Para. That everyone knows, whole world knows now. And he is the one who supports everyone on drugs. Earlier, I'll tell you how he has a restaurant, Luda. He had a restaurant. I don't know if he still has it in Anjuna, right? Earlier, you'll see in those years, in 2010, what was going on in Ludo. Earlier, he was taking मडक्या गोत्ताला पैदो अदनवेर तो खूप स्वातेर इकतालो आणि आम्ही जाणाल आणि तो उमके उमके स्वातेर बसतालो तो आपणाचे मोडक्यो बडक्यो घेऊन राईट आणि तिथून मोडक्यांनी किती किती आले ते आम्ही जाणाल.
क्लिंटन डिसूजा फॉर गोवा 365.